Hey there. It's Matt with Knives and Shining Armchairs. Gonna work on a track today called Harps, maybe. It's coming along nicely, I think. So this is gonna be more finishing stuff. I've done most of the layout already. I might try to add a bass, like a boom, 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 boom kind of thing. We'll see. And if not, it'll just be a lot of tweaking. So let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thanks for stopping by, and here we go. So first, let's just give it a listen.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's it for now. For the song, not for the stream, obviously. We're just getting going. So, where were we? This, okay. This has been doing a weird thing, and I don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard to try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, why is this doing a thing? So I have no idea why that matters. I'm just using StarEdit, and for whatever reason, even though it's not playing anything, it works better, or it works the way it's supposed to when preceded by itself. I don't have an answer for that, but let's see if it actually works. It works. Just like that, it works. Just go over this because I think it's fun. This guy I'm using for little accent hits. And here's what it sounded like. Ha! Here's what it sounded like soloed. I know what you're thinking. Doesn't sound like much. Well, when we put just like all of the reverb on it, it sounds like this. And I think it fills out the mix nicely. Using that in conjunction with this guy. That kicks off the, I don't know, main portion of the song. This thing doesn't really have a, it has parts, but it doesn't have like verse, chorus, bridge in a traditional sense. I don't know what I'm calling it. I'm calling it drop one, apparently. I always forget where this is. Oh, I changed my mind. No, I messed up. Oh, it's gonna annoy me. over so you can actually see what on earth is happening. Oh, it comes through. This one, this is inspired by Mike, who was doing some cool reverse stuff in his song. We, as you probably know if you're watching, which you are, hey, hi, thanks for stopping by, that we produce separately, but send tracks back and forth. Occasionally, we'll send parts back and forth, but usually we just send notes back and forth and produce individually. And he was doing some interesting stuff. Apparently, what I'm doing tonight when I stream is saying words and then singing whatever lyrics I connect those words to. So, we're gonna have some fun with that. I'm gonna turn you off for the moment. Professional streamer may have already picked out their samples. Not me. You get to watch it live. I'm not sure where I left this thing. My samples, as you can see, not so hot as far as. As far as organization goes, as you can see. Oh, yeah. but it's broken. It sends the MIDI on signal, but doesn't send MIDI off, so the notes just stick, and I have no idea how to fix it. And the internet has not been helpful. That's just a fun little peek into my life. I'm at a spot where I'm not sure what I want to do with the second part. It's a build, and the sounds are evolving, which is good, but I just feel like it needs a little something. I don't know. Let's give it a listen. I'm just being impatient because I've heard this song 1,000 times. I'm going to choose to believe that that's what's going on here.
We'll be right back.
So long since I've done it. Click on this little guy, it looks like a spike. That'll bring up a few different time strip options. And then there's another way to do it. But until I remember what it is, you can just right click elastic and then change your speed there. And this guy was all well and good, but. Sorry. Mute it while we do all this jazz. Now, is there a better way to do this? Almost definitely. Do I know it? Not at all. Will this still work? Yes, it will. Hit the point with this track where maybe I should just stop adding to it. Even though it's always the instincts, maybe it's just tweak time. Or keep adding because reasons. This will surely go well. 10 inserts is too many. I've decided. Sticking it at 9. Let's call it 100. And what it needs is more reverb. I think you'll agree. hope it doesn't freeze. Oh, it sounds like it froze. It sounds like it froze hard. Well, this is fun content for the stream. Hey, I'm Matt. And oh, it's back. Yeah, be careful with your plugins. Whew, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah. Still some signal coming through. Thank you. night because I've been doing this for hours today, and it's time to let the ears relax. So, thank you so much for stopping by. I'm Matt. We are Knights in Shining Armchairs. And this is what our music sounds like.